Spacing kilo good. Let's observe social
distance.
I really want to compliment DTB on one thing. As you know, all the international companies and banks who are stationed in Nairobi have given in large numbers to the National COVID-19 Fund in Kenya. DTB is no exception. They gave 50 million shillings to the National COVID-19 Fund. We have challenges here because when we approach the donors, we are always given the answer that we have already given to the National Fund. So I would like to appeal here to the private sector. Look at the example set by DTB. They gave 50 million shillings to the National COVID Fund, and they're giving us 10 million shillings today. So I really want to compliment them, DTB. And by this exercise, I want to appeal to all the other private sectors who may have given to the National COVID Fund. Don't forget that you have your base in Mombasa County as well. You have your institutions. All the banks are here. All the big companies are here. Mombasa County needs your support as well. So this is my appeal to the other big organizations who may have given to the National Fund. Please support the County Fund. I just want to thank once again the governor for initiating this particular program much earlier than any other county in Kenya. And you can see that he has been forthright and forthwith in ensuring that this pandemic curve is flattened as quickly as possible. Unfortunately, we are the second largest county in Kenya to be hit by COVID-19 positive, but I think inshallah, with God's will, we shall succeed, and in no time, things should be back to normal. So DTB, for your donation of 10 million shillings, 5 million for the borehole, the two boreholes will help 20,000 people to have access to water. And for your generous donation of the food parcels, as you can see, which are being displayed there. Thank you.